So does it make sense to film in 4K? Can you get any more views from the algorithm? Is there gonna be any kind of favoritism? Is your video gonna look better? Is it worth it? So yes, without question, the picture quality is superior. 4K looks better. Obviously, it's got far more pixels. There's more detail. It just looks better. But the real question is, can viewers really tell a difference? And is it going to impact your videos to get more views? Is it going to make your footage look more cinematic? I think that's what's really important. So what do you think? When you look at this footage right now, do you think it was shot in 4K or 1080p? And how about this clip, 1080p or 4K footage? Let me know, what are your thoughts? Can you see the difference? Right now, this clip that you're looking at, again, this is actually shot in HD and this is shot in 4K. Now, one of the things we have to talk about is YouTube compression. When you upload a video, YouTube is going to compress the file, making it much smaller. They've got to store all these millions of billions of videos on their server. That costs money. And furthermore, YouTube has to then stream the videos to people around the world based on their location. And that really brings up the next point. I need something. What a beautiful day. Absolutely gorgeous. Gotta love Colorado. Mobile phone. The thing to think about isn't so much HD and what you do to create a great looking video, but it's more based on the viewers, where they're located and what they're viewing on. If they're on a mobile phone, by the way, that's about half of the viewership on YouTube. Well, then YouTube isn't gonna send the video to them in 4K resolution. The likelihood that they can stream a 4K video on their phone is thin to none. And another thing to consider is that working with 4K files is a lot more challenging. They take up a lot more disk space. They're harder to edit, oftentimes resulting in laggy footage as you're editing your video. That slows you down. Now, if you've got a great, powerful computer, then by all means, shoot in 4K. If your system can handle it. If you're willing to wait longer while your video uploads to YouTube, because again, obviously, the video files themselves, even when rendered out, are gonna be much larger, taking more time to upload. All of these things are important to consider. And lastly, we need to talk about the YouTube algorithm. Are you gonna get any kind of boost in viewership? Is YouTube gonna be more likely to push out your video to viewers if you film in 4K? I don't think anybody really knows the answer to that question. However, what I do know is this. The number one thing that the algorithm values is viewers and their engagement on your particular video. If there's any kind of boost at all associated with a 4K video file, it's gonna be very, very small. And viewer activity, viewer engagement, that is how long viewers watch your video, the likelihood of a viewer coming back to your channel and watching another video. Did the viewer subscribe to your channel? If the viewer subscribes, that sends a powerful signal that the algorithm can easily decipher. You see, at the end of the day, a 4K video file doesn't help the algorithm in understanding how the individual viewers value the video or not. Think about that. Because that is the thing that will determine whether or not the algorithm recommends a video out to more and more viewers, allowing you to get more views to the videos you publish. The more you focus on the things that we know really matter to the YouTube algorithm and viewers as well, the more likely you're gonna be able to address those issues, improve those things, and get the views that you're after. So the video that you're seeing on the screen right now really addresses the things that really matter to the YouTube algorithm as well as audiences. Watch that video, focus on those things, and you'll be far more likely to get more views to the videos you publish. Do that and you'll feed a poodle. I've got two and they're hungry. I'll see you on the next video. You dig?